Subtraction. First one, 5 minus 3 equals to 2. If I have 5 umbrellas with me, I gave you 3 umbrellas. Remaining how many left with me? Only 2. So our answer is 2. Kids, today our topic is subtraction. The result of subtraction is called difference. Subtraction is used to find the difference between two numbers. 8 minus 2. Here we have 8 ducks. Take off 2 ducks from 8 ducks. Then what is the result? Means answer. Answer is 6. We left with 6 ducks. Third one is 3 minus 3. Look at here. The doctors are there. 3 doctors are there. 3 doctors went for a leave. So how many doctors are there to look after the patients? So no one is there. So answer is 0. 3 minus 3 equals to 0. Next our fourth one. 4 minus 3 equals to 1. I gave you 4 chocolates. You gave your friend 3 chocolates. So remaining how many chocolates you left with you? Only 1. So 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Fifth one. 6 minus 2 equals to how much? Here we have 6 puppies. I gave you 2 puppies. So remaining how many left with me? Count 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 puppies are left with me. So 6 minus 2 equals to 4. Our next one, 2 minus 1. Here I have 2 bags with me. I gave you 1 bag. So how many left with me? In the ones place, ones and ones cut off. We have 0. Tens place, I have 1 bag. So I have left with 1 bag. 2 minus 1 equals to 1. If you like my video, please hit on like button, do share, do subscribe. Thanks for watching Classic Learning.